We added some delicious chili sauce with some cheese. I'm just gonna stir it around a little. Heat that up. It looks so delicious. I can't wait. I haven't eaten all day. Sorry about that. Now we're gonna add some delicious noodles. We'll add a little at a time. There we go. Put that around. Oh. Add some more. Oh. Oops. There you go. Oh my goodness, check that out. Oh, I love chili cheese pasta. It's been a while since I had it. Let's add a little extra chili to that. Slide it over so I don't spill it. I added a lot of mozzarella cheese in there. Give it that extra cheesiness, creaminess. There we go. So, let's add some more noodles. Oh my goodness, I can't wait. Oh. I got two different kinds of noodles. I got spinach noodles and just regular noodles. Fettuccine noodles. Oh. Check that out. Oh, my goodness. I can't wait. Gonna add some cheese to that, a little extra cheese, some delicious mozzarella cheese to that. Ready? Oh yeah, check that out. Add a little more, let that heat up a little. Up a little. Mix that around. Oh my goodness. I really love chili cheese. Oh. Okay. Gonna add a little more noodle. I know, I think it. There we go. Stir that up. Wow. It smells so delicious. Oh, gosh. Gonna add a little bit more sauce. And one more. And just a little bit more cheese. Who doesn't like cheese? Oh. Oh, it's gonna be so creamy. Yeah. There we go.
Welcome back to my channel. Today we're gonna be doing a delicious feast. We're gonna be doing chili cheese pasta Alfredo. Check this out. Oh my god, it looks and smells so delicious. I hope everyone's having an amazing day. Okay, let's dig in and enjoy this feast. I'm using my big spoon because those little ones don't work. I mean, seriously, I have one on the side, but they don't work for these big feast, big bites. Ah, check that out. Oh my god, it's steaming. Okay, let's enjoy. Wow, it's so creamy. Oh. Thank you. Have an amazing day. Alright, I see you soon in my next video. Alright.